The child saw a poster. He read, "Travel trip to France." So he packed some fish and cheap treats. His hat and best plastic pants.
He bought a ticket for a jet and put to Paris for.
How much is it?
It's $5.
Thank you.
Your check for bags.
Every foot upon the plants, you make shape from their straw. Every tree is fine. And so Charles jumped into his room. He unpacked his suitcase. He dropped his jaw at what he saw. A puppy dressed up legs. There was lots of men from perfect clothes and polished luxury clothes. It's a painting so complete, they were the best he'd ever seen. This is not my bag, he said. He saw a tag written in red.
This will be unpacked in suitcase. This is not my bag, she said. This will be unpacked in best precious hat.
Petal searchers searched all over France. He had a plan. They could not be beat. But finding Miss Fifi was no small treat. He searched country the fear of wheat. He traveled far in the heat. He searched cafe. He looked down lanes. Questers, poodle, and great Danes. Do you know Miss Fifi?
I don't know.
Okay. Then something caught Search's eye. He saw a bus as it drove by. On the side of the bus, he saw, "Meet Miss Fifi, learn to draw." He chased the bus for half an hour. He finally at the Eiffel Tower. The line was long with the poodle. Then Poochie's would teach them how to doodle. So Charles waited and patiently munched them with a hot tea. Then finally the Poochie's mad.
He was a damn dead snap again.
He tipped his head and saw Miss Fifi in her alcohol.
I believe I have your case.
Whee! She said with a smile face. The first bag and then thread bag and then plan. To meet half past 10,
the Poochies met at a French cafe.
They munched on trees of herbs all day.
They painted poultry and drew for hours.
They sit and painted flowers.
This is where their stories end.
They lost their bed and